Labor MPs are threatening a revolt over the carbon tax, demanding steel industry jobs be protected. The flashpoint comes as the latest poll shows Julia Gillard's support has plunged to a record low.
If you want carbon emissions by the ton, make steel. And that can be a problem for Labor MPs like Stephen Jones. His voters work in the industry. He and colleague Sharon Bird want a massive carbon tax carve-out.
We want the 95% exemption. In addition to that, we need assistance.
Tony Abbott seized on the Labor breakout, visiting a steel fabrication business.
It'll bring down the shutters on the Australian steel industry.
It's an attack that's driven Julia Gillard's approval to a record low of 30% since her carbon tax backtrack. The Prime Minister defiant today.
Of course, I have always believed that we need to put a price on carbon, and we will.
Order.
And while Mr Abbott's approval is also in negative territory, he's dramatically closing the preferred Prime Minister gap.
Labor MPs say the carbon tax debate has been one-sided to date, trailing by 10 points in the news poll. They're praying the Prime Minister can pull them out of the mire once the full package has been unveiled.
But Stephen Jones warns, look after steel or face a revolt.
There's a bit of a wake-up call to the Greens on this as well. Because if there is not specific provision, then I can't see a deal floating.
We're going to have to start with a program that will improve over time.
Isn't Jenny George right when she states that, and I quote, there is no compensation for a job that is lost?
We will need to keep working with the steel industry.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.